But anyway, thank you to my employer, and I want to thank the Bono family for making this possible.
Want to give them a
plug?
Yeah. I'm going to try to get a little closer to get this on video.
Hey everyone, my name is James, and that's Dave. It's great to see a lot of old friends. Dave, Debbie, Debbie was to me, was the mom that wasn't around for me. She was the place that we could kind of go to if we needed to talk about problems, if we needed a safe place to party, if we needed inspiration and support. She did so much that I don't think I even know about to help the music scene, and especially the metal scene in the Bay Area thrash scene. To put it on the map, to invest her time, her patience, and her money, and investing her heart in it. And she was able to give a lot of inspiration to people that didn't think they could make it, knew they wanted it, but didn't know how to do it. She'd be on the road with bands, and living the road life. And she was an older lady. And man, she was tough. She was tough. I can't tell.